I was circumcised at 42 in a Malaysian prison. I wrote an erotic version of Fiddler on the Roof. Diddler on the Roof. I once pooped in a French chandelier. No reason. That's the night I learned that lubricant and kerosene don't mix. I received a hand job at a house party from Hitler. If I'm being honest, I am a fan of Clay Aiken.
He truly is the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.